all intents and purposes, if you ask yourself what makes rock and roll a song by Led Zeppelin, came out of Led Zeppelin's 4, B-side was 4 sticks. Corn guitarist June Beat, rock and roll fellow, spontaneous jam session with the band, were trying to fish corn 4 sticks at the Headley Grange Mansion with the rent in Hampshire. John Hall began playing drum introduction from the Liberty song Keep It Knockin', which that's what they got the bass of the song, which made the page had a Chuck Berry style guitar riff. Tapes were rolled in 15 minutes and the bass of the song was completed. The song was formed in a key of E minor when the fast tempo of higher sound beats were made. Rock roll was a key component of the band's set list of the comic thing initially planned for the stage. It's been a long time, which was the first line of a song that 72 was elevated, opening number of all concert performances retaining its status in 1975. Rock and roll back in 2001 became Led Zeppelin's first song to be licensed, of course, for use model recorded catalog featuring a television advertising platform. I think that was the profile. I don't know how people viewed it, but as far as the young generation goes, you can hear music being a possible place in the world. The song itself is just one of those songs that's just still to this day is just